Hi guys, good evening my dear students and hello, welcome to the channel Vedanta Young Wonders. Hello guys, yes, today we are going to start a new chapter, Practical Geometry for Grade 6. Hello my dear students. Hi Sushma, hi Munesh, hi Aparna, hi Vandana. I do remember all of you my dears. And yes, I can see so many new joinees today, amazing. Hi Gaurav, hi Anil, hello my dear students, yes. Aaj is chapter ka first session hai and today we are going to see about the different tools which we use for practical geometry. Yes, this is the same chapter you have in grade 7 and 8 also, but in grade 6 we have the basics. So yes, grade 7 and 8 can also join this session. They can also join this session. Hi Juhi, hi Srinivas, hi Divya, hi Yogita. Hello my dears. Amazing. Yes. Quickly call your friends before we begin. Yes, you can call your friends and my dears, here is your daily timetable. So I hope all of you have enjoyed the space series which we have started new today on your favorite channel at 3 o'clock. Did you all enjoy? Who all haven't joined the session for space series with Pritesh sir? Quickly, after the session, go and enjoy the amazing series. As I told you, yes, we are very soon going to come with other series also. Hi guys, hi Saksham, hi Indian gamers. And yes, sharp at 5 o'clock, Priya ma'am is there to take your Siksha series class and it's Wednesday. So we are meeting for grade 6. We are meeting for grade 6 today and grade 6, yes. Friday ko hum is chapter ko aur continuation mein dekhenge. How to construct a circle, in step by step. That we are going to take it up in the next session, each and every construction. But aaj hum dekhenge what are the tools we use for the construction. What are the tools we use for construction? And yes, don't forget to connect to me on Thursdays sharp at 1 o'clock for ICSE series. What do we do over here? We do take the common topics for grade 6 to 8. For all the grade 6, 7 or 8, the common topics. Ye bachcho aapke state boards mein bhi use honge and CBSE mein bhi in your higher studies, your Olympiad exams. So don't miss out these sessions and yes, tomorrow is Thursday. So tomorrow I'm going to see you live sharp two times, 1 p.m. and 5 p.m. on your favorite channel, quickly. And yes, here comes your amazing series. So we are meeting on Friday for Vedic Maths and our normal session, grade 6. Super Dhamaka, you are going to meet me twice. So 3 p.m. don't miss out the Vedic Math session on Friday with me where I will teach you the amazing tricks. And yes, I hope you have enjoyed the first three sessions with me. Two on Sundays, one on Friday. If you haven't joined me, go and watch the session after this class. And you will get to know how amazing the tricks are where we can do the multiplications, addition, subtraction, division in seconds without using the calculator or your rough notebook. Correct? Very good. Enjoyed. Arpit says he enjoyed the sessions. Yes. So all those jitne bhi session miss kiya, don't forget to join it after this class so that you are in tuning. What are we going to do on this Friday? Okay. So, usse pehle, don't forget to join the other three sessions. And yes, my dears, if you are really enjoying all the topics on Vedanta Young Wonders, all the sessions, whether wo academic hai ya non-academic hai, bacho, academic mein which all subjects we cover over here, can anyone let me know in the chat box? Please do let know the new joinees. Let the new joinees know what all we do on Vedanta Young Wonders, which all subjects do we cover over here. I can see your friends joining. Quickly call your friends. Let's have more students. Let your friends join quickly. Yes, it is Math, Science, English, Grammar and Social which is taken on Vedanta Young Wonders for all the grades from 6 to 8. For all the grades from 6 to 8. So don't forget to join these amazing sessions. Or iska bell reminder aapko kaun dega? Vedantu Young Wonders, your superb channel. But how? Once you click on this bell icon. Just go and click this bell icon. You will get all the bell notifications. You will get all the bell notifications as and when your favorite teachers come live. Whether to take the academic session or non-academic session, bacho. So, jaldi se subscribe karo channel ko and hit like the session if you are really looking forward to what are we going to learn today. How are we going to discuss in detail the different tools we use for construction. The different tools we use for construction. Quickly, subscribe to the channel and hit like the session. I can't see all of you liking. और इसके अलावा जिन भी बच्चों को प्रॉब्लम है, मैम हाउ विल यू क्लियर आर डाउट्स, मैम आई वांट टू स्टडी एट 6 o'clock, मैम मुझे असाइनमेंट भी चाहिए बिकॉज आई वांट टू लर्न द अमेजिंग टॉपिक्स विच यू टीच अलोन ऑल्सो, आई वांट टू प्रैक्टिस देम, सो फॉर दैट यू नीड असाइनमेंट, मैम आफ्टर द प्रैक्टिस डू टेक आर टेस्ट, येस माई डियर्स ऑल ऑफ दीज प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी टेकन केयर ऑफ वंस यू जॉइन द वेदांतूस प्रो सब्सक्रिप्शन बैचेस. Vedantu's Pro Subscription Batches. आपके doubts भी clear होंगे वहाँ पे, your notes will be cleared, tests and assignments will be provided to you, जिसके साथ you will get the regular performance reports. You will get the regular performance reports. And yes, we do guide you how to improve your scores. Guaranteed score improvement along with personalized attention. We do prepare you for your competitive exams. आप अपने schedule पे पढ़ सकते हो. You can choose your favorite master teacher and your language. Whether you want to learn in Hindi or English, two different batches will go on. Two different batches will go on. Yes? Very good. और इसके अलावा bonus points क्या है? Who will let me know? When you join only for my math subject, you get other 5 subjects access free. अगर आप एक सब्जेक्ट की फीस पे करते हो बच्चों, अदर 5 सब्जेक्ट्स आर फ्री. अदर 5 सब्जेक्ट्स आर फ्री एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस यू डू गेट योर रेगुलर परफॉर्मेंस रिपोर्ट्स एंड माइक्रो एंड क्रैश कोर्सेज अवेलेबल. माइक्रो एंड क्रैश कोर्सेज अवेलेबल. सो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू इन दिस, यू हैव टू माई डियर गो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स राइट नाउ. Go in the description box. In the second link, you will find the pro subscription link. Us link pe click karo and just do the 4 simple steps. Kya steps hai? First thing, you should tell us our grade. You should tell us our grade. What is your grade in which you study? Then select your target and at third step, click on the button get subscription. And if you need the information in more detail, there will be a video which will show you everything, how the classes go on in Vedantu's platform. Every class with lots of quizzes, explanations, separate class teachers to take up your doubts and your favorite class teacher at your convenient time with the most difficult topic you think. Correct? And at the last, in the 4th step, you can choose your time period. Whether you want to join Vedantu for 1 month, 3 months or 6 months. And yes, there's a 20% discount going on right now. The course which is for 4,000, you are getting it as 2,700. Or isse bhi zyada discount chahiye? So go and put the code PJAPRO in the last step. Can you see over here? In the last step, you have to put the code. Correct? And then you will get 20% discount. Your price will be reduced whether you take for 1 month, 3 months or 6 months. Uske baad bachcho click kar do buy now pe. After that click on buy now. Yes, Menti quiz is there today. Menti quiz is there today. So do put the code PJAPRO. You have to put the code PJAPRO. I am not ignoring anyone. Bahut important information provide kar rahi hu aapko. Correct? I can see so many new joinees. Hi, my new wonders. So these are your discounted amounts for 1 month, 3 months, or 6 months. You can see there is a 20% change in every amount. And this is not just for one subject. It is for buy one and get five subjects free. Buy one and get five subjects free. Thank you, Ganya. Hi, Raju. Hi, Ajit. Hello to everyone. Yes, I will surely take your names during the mentee time. Quickly, have your friends joined. Let me know in the chat box. Thank you, Gauri Shankar. Hi, Vedika. Have your friends joined. Let me know. Before we start this amazing chapter today, what is practical geometry? What are the tools used in practical geometry? Quickly. Thank you, thank you, thank you guys. Chalo, aaj dekhte hain first cheez ki practical geometry hota kya hai. What all are the concepts? We take it up over here. And then, as I told you, aaj hum sare tools ke baare mein janenge. Compass, divider, ruler, set squares, all those which you have in your geometry box. So all those who want to relate the session with me today, you can keep your geometry box along with you. Keep your geometry box along with you, and yes, a notebook and a pen, which I advise you in every class. Which I advise you in every class. Hi Gagan, I am not ignoring you, my dear. Okay, I can get a big thumbs up from all of you that your friends have joined. So let's start the session. The first thing is your question of the day. You remember? Based on today's learning, we do see what are we going to learn today. So if you don't know the answer to this, stay tuned to the session, because we are going to get this answer at the end of the session. At the end of the session, hi my dears. Hi Gagan, hi Ansh Tripathi. Oh, you are Anshika. Hi Anshika. Hi Kamlesh, welcome to your first class. So chalo, ab dekhte ki pehle practical geometry hota kya hai. My dears, practical geometry is jab hum koi bhi shape ki construction seekhte hai. When we see the construction for any of the shapes, like a triangle, a square, a circle, which we are going to start from the next session. Which we are going to start from the next session, but usse pehle seekhte aaj ki how do we draw them? How do we construct them? Using which tools? Is it only with the help of a pencil we can draw them? No. No. We have to use the tools in our geometry box. Given in our geometry box. There's a set of tools, correct? There's a set of tools. Like how a carpenter brings his toolbox. Similarly, when we do construction, we also have our toolbox. That is your geometry box. Quickly. Yes, the first one we are going to see is your ruler only. Ruler, which we also call as, can anyone know the other name for ruler in the chat box? Can you let me know? But your ruler ka next answer kya hota hai? Anand, no, it is not divider. The other name for ruler, yes, James, we will start. Yes, 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 we will start the quiz. Yes, very good guys. The answer to it is scale. But ab ye ruler aur ye scale hota kya hai? It is having the straight edges. You all might have a small ruler in your geometry box. The plastic or the steel ruler which has 6 inches and 12 centimeter. Which has on one side we have inches, other side we have centimeter. Or centimeter ke saath, we have the small divisions which are for millimeter. Which are for millimeter. 1 centimeter has 10 millimeter. So, aap 2 centimeters ke beech mein dekhoge, there are 9 small lines. There are 9 small divisions which are for millimeter. Which is for millimeters. And why do we use a ruler and a scale? To draw the line segments or to measure them. Let me show you. How do we draw or measure the line segments? So here it is. I know most of you might be knowing it. See. To draw the straight line segments. anywhere. So you have a small right now, small scale. Hi Mukesh, quickly. No Rutu, Menti quizzes, Menti this code is not this one. Menti will come, but let's learn about the tools. Let's understand the tools in detail. What is their use and what are their steps to be used? Okay, chalo, let's see the next one, that is compass. This is really interesting. Here we have to insert our pencil. Here we have to insert our pencil because one end is fixed. One end is fixed. So what do we do with the other end? We have to put at the other end our pencil. Arshnoor Kaur, I will tell you right now why divider is used. We will see all the tools in detail one by one. Okay, so a compass has 2 points. Yes, a divider also has 2 points. But dono mein difference kya hai? Compass mein the other end is free. We have to insert a pencil over there. We have to insert a pencil over there. Start. Insert a pencil in your compass right now. Let me see. And you know the most important thing. The tip of the compass pointer and the tip of your pencil should be exactly at the same place. Should be exactly at the same place. The tips cannot go up and down. The tips cannot go up and down. And why is a compass used? To draw arcs and circles. Yes, circle is really interesting, which we will see in the next class in detail, that how can a compass be used to draw a circle. To draw a circle. And yes, isko hum line segment ko measure bhi karne ke liye use karte hain. So how is a compass? You see, at one end it has having a fixed pointer, on the other end, and yes, let me tell you one important instruction. जो भी आप पेंसिल पुट करते हो अपने कंपास में, उस पेंसिल की जो लेंथ है, दैट शुड नॉट गो बियॉन्ड योर लेंथ ऑफ द कंपास. वो आपके कंपास की लेंथ से ज्यादा नहीं होनी चाहिए. क्यों? बिकॉज व्हेन यू यूज इट फॉर कंस्ट्रक्शन, दैट इज नॉट कन्वीनियंट एंड यू कैन टेक रॉन्ग मेजरमेंट. So, जो भी हम कंपास में पेंसिल इंसर्ट करते, दैट शुड बी ऑफ अ स्मॉल लेंथ. डोंट इंसर्ट अ न्यू पेंसिल इन द कंपास. एंड द कंपास वन पॉइंटर हैज टू बी एट अ फिक्स्ड पॉइंट. वी कांट स्टार्ट टेकिंग इट ऑन अदर पॉइंट्स टू ड्रॉ अ सर्कल और अ आर्क. टू ड्रॉ अ सर्कल और अ आर्क. यस आलना रहमान, ग्रेड 7 कैन ऑल्सो लिसन बिकॉज दीज आर द बेसिक्स for every construction chapter, whether you are in grade 10 also. Whether you are in grade 10 also. And next comes your divider. All those who are asking what's a divider, why do we use it? Let's see. It looks like a compass, but the only basic difference which I told you right now, it is having two endpoints. But both the end points are fixed. Both the end points are given to you. Correct? Shraddha Nair, you have to put a small pencil in the compass, my dear. So that when you move your compass, that length of the pencil should not distract you. Should not distract you, should not make your construction measurement wrong. Okay? Now next is divider, where you have two fixed points, and this is also used to measure the length of line and arcs. The length of line and arcs. So let's see, this is how your divider looks. So what are we measuring it right now, my dear? These two end points. I have to measure the length between them. Jury go gai, here is the use for divider to measure your line segments or arcs. So what we can do, we can put the pointer at one of the ends and keep it stretching unless and until I reach the second end point. unless and until we reach the second end point. And this time you can see the two end points are so far apart from each other that we have to move our divider twice at its maximum level. At its maximum level. Hi Nishtha, hi Shanta, hi Nitin, hi Sonika, hi Trupti, hi Rithanya S, hi Kalpana. Okay, I'm not ignoring you guys. So this is how your divider is used. Now what is a set square? It is a set of two triangular pieces, and when you make them together, when you put them together, you get two squares. You get two squares. Therefore, it is called a set square. Therefore, it is called a set square. So, one is having three angles. Every set square has only and only three angles. What are they? One is a right angle, which is 90 degree, and other two are having the equal measures, which is 45 degree. Which is 45 degrees. So 45 degree, 45 degree and 90 degree are your three angles of any set square. Of any set square. And the name itself tells. When I will join two set squares, I will get a square. And why it is used? Why set squares are used? To draw parallel and perpendicular lines. To draw parallel and perpendicular lines. We need set squares. We need set squares. So let's see how does a set square look like. Here it is. Can you see? How are they going? So when you rotate them, it will become 60 degree and 30 degree also on one of the set squares. It will become 60 degree and 30 degree also on one of the set square. See how our pencil is moving to draw the parallel and perpendicular lines. What are perpendicular lines? Which have the angle of 90 degree. Which have the angle of 90 degree. And now we move to the important one, the protractor. Like a compass is very important, protractor is also important. Here we don't have to insert our pencil, but pencil is used to use the protractor. To use the protractor. It is a semicircular device which is divided into two 180 degree parts. So 180 plus 180 becomes 360 degree. But there are two scales. Why am I saying 180 degree parts? Because there are two scales. Inner part hota hai aur ek outer part hota hai, which we call as inner scale and outer scale. Which we call as inner scale and outer scale. So if I have to draw any angle from right hand side, then we have to take the 0 degree starting. And if I have to start from left hand side, then we have to keep 180 degree on the left hand side. And this tool is used to measure and draw angles. See, right now this angle is given. What are we doing? We are shifting our divider. Sorry, our protractor in such a way that one of the arm of the angles is put on the arm of your protractor. So that center point of the arms, the vertex of the arms, should be kept as zero, should be kept at the center of the protractor. Should be kept at the center of the protractor, guys. So this is how we use our protractor to measure and draw angles. To measure and draw the angles. Correct? So this is how we use the protractor, and it is very important. When do we use the right side of the protractor? Whenever we have the base as the right side, then we use the inner scale. Can you see there are two times we are writing from 0 to 180. And on one side I am writing 180 to 0. So it is very important that what is our base segment given as. Right now I am taking the base as left hand side. So I am reading on my outer scale. I am reading on my outer scale. If I take the protractor reverse side and I keep this arm as the base, then I will use right hand side of the protractor, inner scale of the protractor. So this is your use of the protractor, and in the next class we are going to see what is a circle in detail and how do we construct a circle. And how do we construct a circle? And at the last we have the question of the day. What is the answer? Can anyone tell me now? What are the tools? We have seen five different tools today. Out of those five tools, which all tools can be used to measure a line segment? Let me know quickly. The first one everyone knows. Can anyone tell me other ones? Yes. Arpit said the first one, it is ruler. Anything else? Yes, compass is also one of the answers. And one more. Very good. Actually, compass is also used less. We basically use ruler and divider. Because there both the endpoints are already given. In compass, when you use compass, at that point of time, you have to take the help of ruler also. So these are your tools which we use to measure a line segment. Very good. Hi Anay Gaming, I am not ignoring you. And yes, now it's time to play a live mentee on the different tools of construction which we have learnt in detail. So quickly, yes, mentee abhi start karenge, Kana Khandelwal. So quickly go and open www.menti.com and the code for today is 212-4422. 212-4422. How you have to open? Go on a new window, type www.menti.com. Hi guys, quickly. Hi Manya, hi Kabir, hi Joel, hi Nishta, hi Sapna Tiwari, hi Vinod. Faster guys. Hi Kaushal, hi Kalpana. Quickly, and let's see how many of your friends are also joining us on the Menti. A live quiz right now. Faster guys. So now we are going to see a live Menti on practical geometry, the different tools which we use for your constructions. All the tools given in your geometry box. The five different tools. Yes, joined. Let me see your lovely profile pictures now. Amazing. Quickly, guys. Faster. No, Abhishek, I am going to make you play. Hi, Asta. Hi, Riya. Hi, Shubhankar. Hi, Shubhanshu. Hi, Yug Patel. I do remember you. Hi, Satendra Kumar. Faster. The code is 212-4422. Very easy code for today. Gauri Shankar, this code is for playing a live quiz with us right now. Quickly, let me see your lovely profile pictures, guys. Faster, are your friends joining us? And all those who are ready to play the Menti, quickly, hit like the button. Let me see how many of you are really interested in playing the Menti with me. Faster. Rujula, this code is for playing a live quiz with us on www.menti.com. हाय देवा माल्या, हाय देव दर्शिनी, हाय लक्ष्मी आनंद, हाय गणेश, हाय स्वप्ना जयन, हाय इब्राहिम शाकिर, हाय स्मिता महेश पास्टर. आई कांट सी ऑल ऑफ यू इट लाइक इन द सेशन गाइज. आर यू नॉट इंटरेस्टेड इन प्लेइंग मेंटी? मेंटी पे तो आपने ज्वाइन कर लिया है, बट हु विल लेट मी नो बाय द नंबर ऑफ लाइक्स. चलो जल्दी से, हाय वेंकटा, थैंक यू सो मच. हाय सरिता, हाय मीना, हाय पीजे क्विकली. And before we come to our first question, I want to see all the students who have joined the session to hit like the session and subscribe to your favorite channel. Okay, your DP is crown. Okay. Hi Smita Mahesh, hi Ganesh, hi Rashmi, hi Techno, hi Malika, I do remember you. Hi Abhishek, hi Raju, hi Lakshmi, quickly. Hi Jennifer, faster. I can't see all of you hit liking the session. And all those who are there in Menti, come to the class also, so that I can see your lovely names. Hi Avantika, hi Sejal, hi Priyank Sharma. Okay, chalo, last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And here comes your first question. All the best guys. Practical geometry is about the construction of line segment, circle, triangle, or all of these. My dears, the circle spelling will be C-I-R-C-L-E. C-I-R-C-L-E. Last 15 seconds more. Quickly hit like the session, subscribe to the channel so that you will be getting the bell notifications as and when we come live. And the time's up. Amazing guys. With maximum of you gave the correct answer. It is all of these. In construction chapter, we are going to see all these constructions. Dipanshu, Dripto, Anvi, Arnav, Aditya, Saksham, Shrinitya, Bhojdas, Shivansh and Dhoni. Well done guys. Chalo, question number 2. Thank you Satendra Kumar. And here it comes. What is the other name of the ruler? Very easy. So today you should know everything about the tools before we end the session. Before we end the session, hi Apanvi, hi Divya. Hi Smriti Aroda, quickly. Hi Ruthu, hi Sid Gaming. 2, 1, and time's up. Amazing guys. This also who can give wrong? Ruler ka dusra naam scale. In general life, we use scale more than ruler. Dipanshu, Dripto, Anvi, Aditya, Shrinitya, Saksham, Dhoni. Who else? Surya, Gayatri, Anvi and Shwetu. Very good. Next question. 3, 2, 1 and here it is. Hi Priyambada Singh, hi Dakshita, hi Aditi Patel, hi Toma. A divider has dash ends. How many ends does a divider have? 1, 2, 3, or 4? First think, what was a divider? Hi Kaushal Verma, hi Vriddhi. Hi Mehak, hi Deepa, hi Sanvi, hi Arun Verma, hi Pratima Shah. Quickly, 5 seconds more. And your time's up. Amazing guys, it has 2 end points. Compass ke bhi 2 end points hote, but in a divider, the 2 end points are fixed. They are fixed. Dipanshu, Dripto, Deba Malya, so many D's. Dhoni, Surya, Gayatri, Anvi, Shwetu, Dhanveen, Sanvi, and Bhojdas. Well done. Well done guys. Hi Nandini. Okay, Isha, very good. Yes, Vedic Maths is coming Friday again at 3 o'clock. Okay, so do inform all your friends. गाइस क्विकली चलो सेशन को एक बिग थम्स अप दो बिफोर आई शो यू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. चलो लेट मी सी द नंबर ऑफ थम्स अप. द न्यू जॉइनीज हैवंट लाइक द सेशन येट. हैवंट लाइक द सेशन येट. क्विकली 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 जल्दी से एक बिग थम्स अप दो और चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करो. यू कैन सी द बेल आइकन डाउन, उस पर क्लिक करो, इट्स फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट. हाय खुशी, वेलकम टू द क्लास. क्विकली गाइज, आई कांट सी ऑल ऑफ यू हिट लाइकिंग द सेशन. एंड हेयर कम्स योर फोर्थ क्वेश्चन फॉर टुडे. हेयर इट इज. द डिवाइडर इज यूज्ड टू कंपेयर द लेंथ ऑफ लाइन एंड लाइन सेगमेंट, arcs, line and array. Which of them will be taken for comparing the length by a divider? By a divider, can it be? Line cannot be the answer, so forget about option C. It's already given. It's already given. Hi Bhavya. Okay, you are there in every video. Very good. Hi Priyank. Hi Pooja. Good evening. Good evening, my dear. Hi Chaitra. थैंक यू बिपिन श्रीवास्तव. गाइज द आंसर टू इट विल बी आर्क्स, क्योंकि लाइन और लाइन सेगमेंट तो एक जैसा हो गया. येस, लाइन सेगमेंट कैन ऑल्सो बी टेकन एज द करेक्ट आंसर, बट बेसिकली वी यूज द डिवाइडर फॉर आर्क्स, क्योंकि आर्क्स विल बी यूज इन योर कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑल्सो. इन योर कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑल्सो. ओके दीपांशु, दृप्तो, देबा माल्या, सूर्या गायत्री, धोनी, वरीन, मनीष, आशुतोष, निकोलस एंड अर्पित. थैंक यू अर्पित, लव यू टू माय डियर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू गाइस, क्विकली. इफ वी जॉइन टू सेम ट्रायंगुलर पीसेस, टू सेम ट्रायंगुलर पीसेस, विल वी गेट अ स्क्वायर, ट्रायंगल, रेक्टेंगल और नन ऑफ दीज. ट्रायंगल, रेक्टेंगल और नन ऑफ दीज. थैंक यू तोमा. रंजू, नो चीटिंग माय डियर, इट वॉज नॉट अ चीटिंग. लेट्स सी. वाओ, अमेजिंग गाइस. व्हेन यू जॉइन द टू ट्रायंगुलर पीसेस यू विल गेट अ स्क्वायर. जैसे कि हम टू सेट स्क्वायर्स को जॉइन करते हैं, वी गेट अ स्क्वायर, बिकॉज व्हेन यू कट a triangle, a square by its diagonal, you get two triangular pieces. हमें क्या मिलते हैं? Two triangular pieces. Dipanshu, Dripto, Deva Malya, all three of you are leading. Surya Gayatri, Vareen, Manish, Ashutosh, Khushi, Arul and Manya. Well done. I can see new joinees today. Pooja, the code is 212-4422 and here we come to question number 6. What is the use of protractor? What is the use of protractor in drawing angles, in drawing a line, in drawing a line segment or in drawing a circle? Why do we use a protractor? In drawing which of them? In which of these constructions? Hi Rebin, hi Satendra Kumar, hi Dancing Diva. Hi Ashok Arora, quickly. Hi Prachi. Hi Prince Kumar. Amazing guys. Angles banane ke liye we use the protractor. And we have seen how do we put that? Center point of the compass to the vertex of the angle. Dipanshu is on top now. Dripto, Deba Malya, Surya Gayatri, Ted, Warren, Manish, Kushi, Snehal and Manya. Very good guys. And here we come to last question for today guys. Here it comes. How many scales are there in a protractor? Now this time I am not talking about that scale ruler wala. I am talking about the scales in a protractor. The parts of a protractor we have discussed. Ganya, my dear, the session started at 5 o'clock. From Monday to Saturdays, we meet at 5 o'clock for the different grade CBSE Siksha series. How many parts or how many scales does a protractor have? Hi Radhika. Amazing guys. Maximum of you did a great job. The answer to it is two. Kaun se scales ki baat chal rahi hai? Inner scale and outer scale. What is the name to it? Inner scale and outer scale. So today's winner is Dipanshu. Are you really in grade 9 with 6971 points? Very good. So guys, if you are really enjoying all the sessions on Vedantu Young Wonders, quickly go and subscribe to this channel. It's free of cost by clicking this bell icon. Is bell icon ko click karo to enjoy all the sessions on Vedantu Young Wonders along with the non-academic sessions, the different series coming up for you. So jaldi se subscribe kar do, you will get the bell notification. When are we coming for Vedic Maths, Spell Bee, Space series? How does it work? So many series apart from academics for you all. Grade 7 is on Mondays and Saturdays with me, my dear. And tomorrow at 1 o'clock for everyone, the common topics. Ye raha aapka maths ka weekly timetable with Priya ma'am every day at 5 o'clock for CBSE series. For CBSE series. And if you want to learn maths with me in detail, do not forget to check out the second link in the description box right now. There is a link for pro subscription batches. So jaldi se jao pro subscription batches ke link pe and do the four simple steps. Don't forget to put the code PJAPRO to avail the discount. Whether you are in grade 6, 7th or 8th, kisi bhi grade mein ho, you have the opportunity to get the 20% discount right now. 20% discount right now. And all these problems will be solved once you join our pro subscription batches. And yes, do connect to us on Telegram where you get the latest updates of Vedantu Young Wonders over there. So guys, keep liking the session, share with everyone you know, and don't forget our target for getting the maximum subscribers, for making our family bigger day by day. So jaldi se jao and after this session, share it with all your friends, this amazing channel, with all your friends, your siblings, your relatives, everyone you know about. That we are offering you amazing academic and non-academic stuff on this channel. On this channel. So see you sharp at 1 o'clock tomorrow with the common topic for ICSE. Till then, bye-bye. Take care of yourselves and stay tuned to your favorite channel.